एन इलेक्ट्रिक रोड, इलेक्ट्रिफाइड रोड और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक रोड सिस्टम इज अ रोड विच सप्लाइज इलेक्ट्रिक पावर टू व्हीकल मूविंग ऑन इट थ्रू द ट्रॉली वायर और कंडक्टिंग रेल्स एम्बेडेड इन इट्स सरफेस. द इलेक्ट्रिक हाईवे विल हैव द फैसिलिटी टू रिचार्ज योर इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल ऑन इट विच हेल्प्स इन रिड्यूसिंग द कार्बन फुटप्रिंट्स. द वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रिफाइड रोड फॉर चार्जिंग कार्स एंड अदर व्हीकल हैज बीन ओपन्ड इन स्वीडन इन ईयर 2016. These overhead power lines were the first tested through the project using Siemens E highway technology. With this, Sweden has become the first country in the world to have an electrified road. So in this video, we are gonna discuss about electric road and how it's work. This is similarly to the system of electronic railway and successfully demonstration have been trialed on public road across Germany, Norway, with a further demonstration being planned in Italy. The catenary cables would be powered by the national grid and linked to lorries driving in these lanes on 7000 km of UK road. E-road infrastructure proposal usually have one of the three forms: a wireless charging system embedded in road, electrical contact also built into the road surface, or a overhead catenary system with an electrical power contact. Electronic road is based on inductive charging technology. Inductive charging, also known as wireless charging or cordless charging, is a type of wireless power transfer. It uses electromagnetic induction to provide electricity to portable devices. Inductive charging is commonly used with wireless keyboard, wireless mouse, and music player. Similarly, a lot of electric cables and electromagnetic transmitter buried underneath the surface of E-road generate electromagnetic field. This energy is used to power vehicle. A system sets up an alternative electromagnetic field and then an induction coil in a smaller device having power from it. It easy enough to make work for a small object that don't move. Example, smartphones with having wireless charging, but transfer enough power to larger movable device is very complicated. The backup charging involves moving energy from one circuit to another circuit through an electromagnetic field. For cars, you can charge the battery of an electric car in an unusual charging pad. The most important thing in vehicle must be travel on same path or embedded lines in order to receiving the energy sent to the ground through generated circuit. There are innumerable advantages and benefit of E-road. E-road provides a clean alternative to the combustion engine, major alternative to diesel or petrol powered vehicle, and so promising strategy to reduce carbon dioxide emission and other air pollutant. As long as this is achievable, strong adoption agencies will still face many challenges, such as it is also very expensive and also have the potential to cause lengthening disruption to exist traffic flow, and this is only for the e-vehicles.